Oh, no, that's not good. Did you see what fell out of the pocket of his jeans? I think that must be a vape.
What's a vape?
Oh, boy, here she goes.
You don't know what a vape is? Oh, you silly seahorse. I thought everybody knew what a vape is.
I may not know what a vape is, but I know that you're going to tell me all about it.
Well, now that you ask kindly, yes, I will tell you all about it. Vapes are kind of like stinky, smelly cigarettes. People use it to heat up and breathe in flavored water vapor. Kids like it because the water tastes like candy.
Well, now you're the silly one. People can't breathe in water. Not like us fish. We've got gills.
I did not say people breathe in water like us. They use the vape to heat up the flavored water and then breathe in the vapors that have poisons and gross germs that are bad for your body. Is that clear enough for you?
Clear as this saltwater aquarium can be, but I still don't see what the big deal is.
It's not a big deal if you want to be sick, cough, and make your head hurt. Or if you want our friend there, who feeds us and cleans our aquarium, to be sick and cough and have his head hurt. If you want to be a strong and healthy swimmer, stay away from vapes.
Well, since I'm the strongest swimmer here, vaping isn't for me.
Let's see if I can sum this up for us. If we want to stay safe and healthy, there are two things we need to do. Number one, never, ever, ever, ever vape.
Yeah, okay. So what's this number two?
Number two? Oh, you should know what number two is, my friend.
The second thing we never do is we never, ever, ever, ever go near the pirate ship.